classroom procedures. Enter and leave classrooms with physical distancing and take your assigned seat. Face coverings must be worn except for eating and drinking, or if the teacher allows for a short mask break. Do not share materials like pencils or pens. As usual, follow all directions from teachers and staff. For more information on our reopening plans, please visit www.egcsd.org/reopening.